With baseball now gearing up for the season, the YMCA is giving children who might not otherwise get the chance to play an opportunity. It's called the Miracle League, and it is organized baseball for local children with special needs. And Layla Wright with the YMCA of Metro Milwaukee joins us now to talk about how you can get involved. Thanks so much for coming in.
Well, thank you for having me.
So kind of walk us through the Miracle League. You all have had it for 7 seasons now, right? What exactly do you do?
Well, we provide a baseball opportunity for kids who don't fit into a mainstream baseball program. So any diverse ability, kids are welcome. We take kids ages 4 through about 22, and we break them up into different age groups and teams based on age primarily, because we want to make sure everybody's safe. Our little guys aren't getting smacked with the ball from the big guys.
Yeah.
And then we also provide one-on-one buddies for all of our kids on the field. Some kids need more help, other kids need less help, but we make sure that we've got that one-on-one on the field for all of our athletes.
Why is this program so important for Milwaukee?
Oh, there's just not a whole lot of opportunity for kids with diverse abilities to get involved in recreational activities, not to mention the fact that it's really social for them as well. So at the Y, we're really excited to be a part of this program because we get to provide this opportunity for physical recreation and social involvement for these kids.
And a lot of your kids, we're showing some pictures from past seasons, a lot of your kids who participated last season are participating again this season. Do you see a change in the children who participate throughout the year? And then what is it like when they come back and want to play again?
Yeah, we absolutely do. It's so fun to see these kids come week after week and get more familiar with each other, with their teammates, with me and our staff at the Y, and all of our volunteers as well. And then year after year, I mean, they grow. They grow so much. We do get to see them because this is just one of our adaptive programs that we have at the Y. So we get to see them throughout the year, but it's so fun getting the kids in their baseball uniforms and out on the field and seeing their skills improve too.
And you can't see these beautiful smiles that they have in these pictures without volunteers.
No, we definitely can't. We cannot do this program without volunteers. We are so dependent on all of our volunteers to make it happen. I mean, I have 3 staff people who run this program. It's myself and then 2 part-time staff. We're all there every week as much as we can be, but we cannot do it without all of our volunteers.
And you need a lot of them because the children get individual attention and coaching, correct?
That's right. Yep. We use about between 200 and 300 people come out throughout the summer to volunteer with us.
Who are you looking for to volunteer? Who would you like to see with your kids this summer?
Anybody. And honestly, anybody who has either a passion for working with kids or with any baseball experience. No baseball experience is needed because we will teach you what to do when you get out there. We've got families that come and volunteer together because it's one of the few volunteer opportunities that an entire family can come out and do. You know, younger siblings can help in the concession stand if they're not comfortable being on the field, or bat boy and bat girl. We've got base coaches, and then we've got our individual athlete helpers too.
So a lot of opportunities to help make this program work.
Definitely.